to figure out why the orca population is in decline, Hansen's team goes out after biological samples.
They get up pretty close to these whales in order to take samples at some point, right?
Yeah, they get within just 4 or 5 meters.
4 or 5 meters, so that's up close.
Yep.
They shoot blunt-nosed darts into the orcas and extract small samples of blubber. That blubber is sent to the lab to be tested for a slew of contaminants, especially telltale toxins like PCBs. The lab results have been alarming.